that I will look upon your face forever, dwell in your presence. Man, I really like Song in My Soul. There's a time where I was like, man, is this gonna fit on my record? Because it's a great song, but it's got like this more kind of gospel, kind of funky thing to it. And it just wasn't musically, I didn't know if it was gonna fit in or feel like a black sheep or whatever. But as we started working on this song in the studio, for some reason, at the almost like the same time, me and the producer who's producing, his name's Jonathan Smith, me and Jonathan kind of were like thinking we should have a girl sing on this and make it like kind of a duet kind of vibe. And for some reason, we both felt that at the same time. And then someone from the label came in and said, and as they were listening to it and the second verse started, they said, you know what, I just feel like I hear a girl starting to sing on that second verse. And me and John looked at each other, we're just like, we literally said that this morning. It's so crazy, you know? And so so we kind of went, like, kind of racked our brains a little bit. It's like, well, who could do it? We didn't want to, like, we just kind of wanted to be, you know, whoever's in town, what's natural? Like, let's just, like, who's available, who's around, you know? And we kind of made a wish list. And this amazing singer, young artist named Holland, was on the top of that list, and we're just like, I wonder if she's in town, you know? And she's got this incredible voice, and we knew she could just nail this kind of vibe. And so I texted her, and she's like, I'm there. And so she showed up, sang this song, killed it. I was just like, maybe she should just sing this whole thing, you know, just because her voice sounds so much better than mine. But yeah, so we sing on the song together. This song is like, you know, the smile in the middle of the record, I see it. If you know, maybe some songs get kind of emotional or kind of anthemic or cinematic, but this one is just like smile and clap along and sing along. Like, I love that that's what this song is adding to the record. And hope you like it too.
I sing for you.